Welcome to my home. I'm glad I can still rely upon my old friends at Spookhouse. My name is Hamilton Killian. You call me Stranger.
Yes. Colonel Hapscombe speaks highly of you.
Well, it's nice to know that I'm remembered. The Colonel is a good man.
So what's the situation?
A couple of months ago, one of my groundskeepers disappeared without a trace. While searching the grounds, I found that some of the corpses in the nearby graveyard had risen. And smaller, imp-like beings were running rampant. I took those creatures down. But a couple of nights later, they returned, and their numbers had increased. I returned periodically to keep them in check. To my dismay, they began regenerating faster and faster. To be honest, going out night after night to deal with them was more of a nuisance than anything else. But now there are so many monsters that I fear for my property and my safety. As I said, I can take them down, but they just keep coming back. You might say that I'm at my wit's end. I hate to have this incident sully my image, but I gave up my grandiose monster hunting days long ago. The Colonel assures me that you are just the man to take care of my little problem.
It won't be a problem for long.
Splendid, old chap. I trust you will not be needing my assistance. I will remain here. Just follow this path and it will take you to the graveyard. Happy hunting.
This must be Killian's groundskeeper. Damn. No keys. Those damn imps must have done something with them. I've gotta find them.
Thank you.
looks like something is missing from this pillar. This is the source of the problem. An inscription. With the light, cut the night, foresee thy need, do not exceed. That's wrong. The fire's consuming the air. That's wrong. The water is dousing the fire. Killian knows black magic. His little monster problem reeks of foul play. I think it's time to have a little chat with the old man.
Well done, stranger.
Skip it, Killian. What's your game?
I'm afraid I don't follow.
That was black magic raising those monsters. The same kind of magic you studied at Spook House.
Very clever, stranger. You will be a most worthy subject.
What's that supposed to mean?
Very worthy, indeed.
This was Moloch's fate.